Antoinette, good morning. What you pay at parking meters like this one we're at on Newbury Street, well, it could go up. That pilot program actually revealed that an increase leads to less congestion and less illegal parking. So rates at some citywide parking meters could go up anywhere from $1.25 to $2.50 an hour in high demand areas. That includes Fenway, Kenmore, and the Bullfinch Triangle. Other areas like Beacon Hill, the Financial District, and the South End would go up to $2 an hour. Rates in the Seaport will max out at $3.75 an hour. The city tested some meters during that 2016 pilot program, and results showed a decrease in double parking and illegal parking, and actually an increase in available meters. Parking meter rates haven't been raised since 2009. Of course, all of this needs city council approval. Live in Boston, Katie Thompson, WCVB News Center 5.